Today we have a new coffee day. We visit a small, relatively small cooperative on a high altitude, above 1200 meters, so very good coffee. So I'm excited to go for the cupping. The rest of the team goes to the fields. Then we have a long drive and we go to the area of Sul de Minas and we will visit Santa Cruz this afternoon. Very exciting moment here because it's a high altitude coffee for Brazil, and the cooperative here is small but very dedicated and passionate farmers are able to produce probably the best coffee in Brazil, and I think we found another group that can supply us with very, very nice coffee for our clients.